What up, guys? It's Cody, okay? Yeah, okay. I'm sorry about that. It has been a while since I have done one of these cover. So forget it's past due. So I'm going to do one for you guys. Popping champagne. But you guys should stay tuned because after this I have some announcements considering set it off. And I guess you don't have to stick around, but it's dispensable. It's about something that's coming to your not TV screen, but computer screen this Monday. Okay, so this one has been a favorite one of mine for a while. It's called Poppin' Champagne. Boop. And the video's hilarious if you haven't seen it. It's pretty amazing. Oh my, I just got a bad earache. Cool. That's awesome. Yeah. So I'm going to do this for you, and then please stick around because I have some announcements for you. All right, so you ready? You ready, son? Alright, it's poppin' champagne that goes like this. You've got me poppin' champagne, I'm at it again. Caught up in the moment, but not in the right way. I'm falling in between, tearing up in the sea. With tracks aiming to please, and aesthetics don't hurt one bit. So follow me down, take this all away. Anyway, you want to, why don't you stay? Falling between the nights and days, my body when I was on the streets. My eyes, they despise it for who I am. Why don't you say so? Why don't you say so? You've got me thinking that lately I've been wishing television sets would show me more than just a picture of the things I've grown and detached. I stripped down my down and take this away any way you want to. Why don't you say so? I think I'm falling between the nights and days, flying by when I was on the street. My eyes, they despise you for who I am. Why don't you say so? Why don't you say so? Give up and let go. I'm just a boy with a dream. You can take one look as I'm falling. Somewhere out there, I know that there's a place for me somewhere out there. I think I'm bored between the nights and days, but when I was on the my eyes, it's as wide as my mouth can be. Why don't you say so? Why don't you say so? Give up and let go. I'm just a boy with a dream, and you can take one look as I'm falling between my eyes, it's as wide as my mouth can be. Why don't you say so? Oh wow, okay, that wasn't that good. Just a little disclaimer. The reason why is because I didn't really do research on that one. Kind of just made that one up, guitar-wise. I know how the drop D parts go, but I kind of just went from there. And the reason why I stopped and got jumbled towards the end, I was stupid, didn't put my phone on silent. Someone called me, so I had to turn that off. Hope you liked it anyways, though. I thought it was okay, at least. But, here's what's going on. Set it off announcements, you ready? Alright, basically, I'm gonna put on a song, because I don't like the silence that's going on here. You ready for this one? This was never the way I planned, not my intention. Alright, here's what's going on. Set it off the other day, went into the studio. I went to the studio and did three songs. Did Oh Marjorie, Break It Up, and Heartbreaker 101. And it's not like it was a bedroom studio. It was this guy named Jimmy. There was supposed to be a video like 2 days ago to announce all this, but my internet's not working. That's why I'm in my mom's room. Hope you like it. But basically what's going on is this Monday, we have 3 songs coming to you. Those 3 I just announced. Because before, the songs we're running right now are on GarageBand, but it's not everyone playing their parts. I would play like guitar parts, vocals, and a lot of stuff. And the drums were programmed in and everything. So, you can hear what Set It Off sounds like officially. But, so I'm pretty stoked about that. I think it sounds way better personally. The guys in the band know what they're doing. They're really cool. And it's so fun. We got a Flip Minnow. It's this camera that he takes like videos with. And we're gonna be it's like pocket size. We can flip it out whenever like some crazy stuff goes down. Jimmy, our producer, had the most demonic dog ever. It was hilarious. Like, we would walk by it and be like, oh, it's such a cute little, it's seriously like this big. And it would be like, rah, and like attack the shit out of your leg. So we have it on video. It's hilarious. So we're making like a collaboration, a collage, a montage. They all ended in collage, montage. I thought that was kind of interesting. Of videos, and it's gonna be put into a big video that we're gonna put on here, and you're gonna watch with your eyes. So yeah. Also, people in the Hershey, Pennsylvania area. Let's see. This is September 11th. I'm flying up to Pennsylvania. My mom is in like a band. She does like kind of covers and stuff. And September 11th, I'm flying out, and that weekend, like Friday and Saturday. Saturday or Sunday, one of those two. Saturday, I'll definitely be in Hershey Park. At the amphitheater, my mom will be doing a show, and during one of the sets, they're going to let me come out and play Oh Marjorie acoustic. So, if you're in the Pennsylvania area, and you feel like riding rides, and coming and chilling with me afterwards, because I want some people to ride rides with. After the whole thing's over, just come to amphitheater. At the end of that set, I'll be there, say hi to me, and if you're down to go ride rides with me after that set, I'm down. So I'll go ride rides with you. Also, we'll have Set It Off. I'm going to bring Set It Off shirts there, so if you want to buy one. Oh, wait right there. I want to show you what they look like. Alright, sorry for the pause. Oh, this is already 7 minutes long. This is an extra large, though. Boo! Wallpaper.
Hey, guys, it's Katy Perry.
All right.
Welcome to my awesome...
I'm on
our
MySpace, so that's why it's doing that. So, yeah. See me at Hershey Park. We're gonna chill, alright? And Monday, get ready for those recordings. It's really about all I gotta say. So, I love you guys. Mwah. And I'll see you guys later, alright? Peace out.